So guys, this is Tempest Island.
Yep, I'm with Dad Bloodspiller, Alex, and then some guy that I've done dungeons with all evening, Jacob. So let's get on with this. I was planning on soloing this one at a later date, but here we are. No need for an intro. This is what we're doing. Okay, so right now it's just a little island. I should probably show you whereabouts you can find this dungeon in the game. So it is base game. And it is in Malabaltor, up in this little area here. Okay. These guys are just like, yeah, we're gonna go kill some stuff while you're, you know, doing what you're doing. They don't know that I'm recording right now. Although they have asked if I'm recording tonight, and I'm like, yeah, I'll be recording at some point. Maybe. But yeah. DB, where are you going? Where are you going? Why are you running away? I don't know if I can solo this one yet. I haven't even been through here solo with a companion. It's just gone. I'm going for a cig. Mother Cruncher, I am recording. What are we doing? Right, guys, pause right now. No, it's not in range. Right, pause. Can we pause the recording? Right, so guys, we're back after a little bit of an AFK problem. And the person has in fact run off a little bit because we hadn't realized. I'm not even sure DB and the others have realized because they are just chin wagging away in chat. Which is completely fine. Yep, they've noticed. DB's running. Why are you running? Why are you running? I just look really adorable in my outfit. Like, she's not Final Fantasy, you know, my character on that. But she is the OG of the Alantas. And then I have someone just calling me Lady because that's the name of this character, like Lady Reaper. But you know, her name is Alanta. I should probably record some Final Fantasy stuff later on, actually. Come to think of it. First boss here. So, you know, these snakes, they like to do the whole screech thing. So watch out for that. I'm pretty sure at one point, like, this dungeon, you couldn't use any lightning staffs or lightning abilities because they were immune. You know, the enemies were immune to that sort of stuff. But then it's like, but a bunch of us use lightning staffs. Oh, best change the mechanic. Yeah. You know, ads were fine, but bosses, nada. I wouldn't have known unless like someone actually told me that that was a mechanic at one point. But luckily enough, it is no longer a mechanic. So that is good news, people.
I
clear out all these ads. Apparently I am like stuck. Pretty sure you can find something in there. I think you can. I think it's like a chest or something. But not today. Not today. Oh. That guy just did a funny flop. Okay. Here is another box. Energy source that can basically just knock you out and back and all the rest. DB, wait up, bunny. I'm not letting you take all the glory. Come on. I say that and I'm like, you know. You're an archer, so you're not going to move away. Oh my gosh, an apple out of that. Lovely. Essential curry fish and chips. Sounds very nice. I'm not sure if I have that recipe or not, but hey, I'll find out after this dungeon. You guys probably won't. And I probably got everything out of this dungeon, besides a few little bits and bobs. Bits and drabs. Which, you know, anything that I don't have, I will drop. Once Deadlands releases and the new mechanic is included for the Xbox, I have forced myself not to watch anything on Elder Scrolls Online as of late with PC players. Even though, yes, I play PC, I don't have Deadlands on it. So. I haven't booted up my Elder Scrolls Online for PC in quite some time, actually.
This island belongs to
another little battle. Mini boss. I have to like loot things. My craft bag needs it. Okie dokie. We're almost there. There was something to do with, like, yeah, there's literally a guy there which you cannot get to because there is a border keeping you from going back there. It's a pain and they need to rectify this. Okay, Zaz, there is an enemy that no one can kill. Walk it, please. Bothers many. Out. much I'm not lost during the story. You touch this, then you get blown back. I forgot that thing where he puts you in the fucking sky was a mechanic. But hey, you learn new things. This door fucking budged again. DB! God damn it. There we go. Takes a moment. Another boss coming up as well. Let's see. I need a small one. Oh god, which one is it? You, Mandor. Chest right there. Oh, and there's a chest here as well. Two chests. And it's a master chest. You did not just see that. Watch as they all just, you know, congregate over. Or not. Okay, guys. Fuck you. God damn it, guys. Oh, well. You know, they'll see this video and go, damn it. It's fine. It's fine. But at least I got my loot. Someone needs to sell some stuff. Their merch. Me and DB are just like, yep, we're good. With our shard fragments. I've been playing so much D&D that I just want a fireball now since I'm a sorc. Flaming hands. Yes, guys, I play Dungeons and Dragons, okay? Been playing that a lot recently. Mainly on a Tuesday. With my other half and some of his mates. Who are, I guess, becoming my friends? Okie dokie. Last boss. Keep close to her and she won't teleport. You know? Well, basically, she will have nowhere to teleport if you stay close. She'll do that and then that. But, you know. Stay close. It's not very far that she can go. That's just another dungeon done. And in 12 minutes as well. Another level up. Go DB, I'm catching up. Ooh. Yeah. Let's just do that. Okay, guys. So, guys, this is my Tempest Island sticker book as of, well, at the moment. So, I haven't got a lot. You'd think that I would have. You know, this used to be one of my favourite dungeons. but I probably just haven't run it so many times during, you know, the year that sticker book has come out. So pretty pitiful. I thought I would have had more, but yeah. So guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I shall see you in the next one. Peace out.